Introducing the Polynesian Cultural Center, Hawaii's number one paid visitor attraction. History and hospitality of seven Pacific cultures.
Fiji!
Tonga!
Samoa!
Haiti!
Marquesas!
Hey! Aotearoa!
Come alive at the Polynesian Cultural Center. Experience native lifestyles and habitats from long ago. Mingle with islanders as they reenact war dances and wedding ceremonies. Rub sticks to create fire. Play ancient games of skill. Carve tiki figures. Wield fire knives. And conquer coconut trees in bare feet. Hear their music firsthand, as well as the intriguing details of early transoceanic navigation and tribal tattooing. Enjoy entertaining cultural demonstrations. The Polynesian Cultural Center's Ali'i Luau, winner of the coveted Kahili Award for preserving Hawaiian culture, recreates the royal ceremony of ancient luaus, including the traditional custom of roasting a pig in an imu, the Hawaiian word for fire pit. Why settle for a routine luau show when you can enjoy a full day of adventure for about the same price, which includes the island's most authentic luau and evening show? Native song and dance, spinning fire knives, Tongan drums, and Samoan firewalkers are all part of Horizons, the largest Polynesian entertainment spectacle in the world, featuring over 100 performers. Take a leisurely canoe ride through the center's island villages. Wander through natural gardens. Observe the colorful canoe pageant that occurs each afternoon on our tropical lagoon. Watch two acclaimed IMAX movies on our seven-story high screen and select authentic mementos in our large Polynesian art and handicrafts marketplace. In short, the memories of a visit to the Polynesian Cultural Center will last a lot longer than anyone's can. The Polynesian Cultural Center. Just a 35-mile scenic drive to Oahu's North Shore, a world away from Waikiki. Why come thousands of miles to Polynesia and then never really see it?